Uranium live on the scene of a deadly house fire here in southeast Indiana. Take a look at this home here in Connersville, Indiana. Not a lot of damage, at least not visible from the outside. It's still standing. You can see some evidence of the fire, though, that spread inside this home yesterday. The fire broke out here on East 12th Street about 5 p.m. Fire crews responded, worked to put out the flames, but the fire claimed the life of a 2-year-old girl. Her parents apparently made it out of the home along with a 4-year-old child, but the older child suffered some smoke inhalation. No word right now on the cause of this fire. At this point, firefighters have not even released the girl's name. We could learn more information about this fire from investigators later this morning. A police officer's kept an eye on this house throughout the night. I expect we'll see fire investigators back here at the scene working to learn more. Reporting live from Connersville, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.